give me that gossip and all that.
And before the How Might Be Down convention. And so it was him to that ex, DJ Alamo, and one of his homeboys, I can't think of his name right now, Mark Chin Chun, something like that. Mm-hmm. We went to Luke had a party, Uncle Luke had a party. And so we're back behind the club trying to get in. It was the whole Wu-Tang Clan, mad celebrities, mad artists there. I was, you know, I was young, I was a peon. I just love hip hop.
Right.
And so I was actually with them. And so the guy, the security was like tripping. He was like, nah, I can't come in. And so that ex just kind of turned around, boom, punched him in the face. And everybody rushed the back door, and we all ran in and everything. Wu-Tang Clan, Sadat, Alamo, everything. So I'm in there, I'm like, oh my God, like, I'm on the age, I ain't supposed to be in this club. I'm like, oh my God, this is crazy. I see every celebrity, I see Dougie Fresh. So I go to walk in VIP, security is stopping me. Dollar Bills from Brooklyn, OG, was like, yo, I like that look. Hey, he cool, come in. I'm like, damn. Come in, he popping bottles with me. We go on, he like, come with me on stage. I'm like, what the fuck?
What's happening right now?
We sitting on some bar stools, Kid Capri is DJing, and he's like, yo, we got Akineli come to the stage. Everybody Akineli. And they're like, ah. And you hear somebody in the mic, fuck that nigga Akineli. Damn. We like, what? Music going, yo, Akineli about to put it in your mouth, about to come on. Ah! Fuck that nigga Akineli. So some nigga come on stage with a hoodie on. And he's like, oh, it's Old Dirty Bastard.
Wow.
So the crowd goes crazy. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to fuck with. Everybody's going, but noodles. This is when he came out of jail. He was mad skinny and shit, cut his dreads off. And Akineli come on stage, like, nigga, that shit ain't funny. Fuck, bomb! Akineli and Old Dirty get in a fight on stage. I'm sitting on a bar stool, Dollar Bills, we got a bottle of Moe and shit. I'm like, what the fuck? Wu comes in, Akineli boys come in, they fighting and brawling. You're, oh! In the middle of the shit, so they break up the fight. They stop fighting. Akineli goes in, put it in your mouth. He started rapping and shit. Old Dirty was like fucking with some guys. You could tell they were from Florida. They was tall, skinny, dark skin with dreads and shit, right?
Oh, oh, oh.
I'm just being honest. And he's like, yo, what? And he swing on one. The niggas, boom, they start busting in the club. One shoot Old Dirty in the leg, and they shoot in the club. So I just fall down. You know what I'm saying? Like, I ain't a dumb brother. You know what I'm saying? I'm smarter than I look. I get on the ground like, nah. So people are jumping over the cash register, stealing money. It was just pandemonium. Old Dirty bleeding, leaking on the floor. Everybody runs out, and bam, the police come. I go back to the hotel. I lose my wallet. Damn, my wallet might be back in the club. So Houdini was there.
Shout out to Houdini.
Yes. They were there at the hotel, and it was like, Dollar Bills was like, yo, my man left his wallet. Dollar Bills was there the whole time with me. So Houdini gave me the limo, drove me back to the club to find my wallet. I ain't finding it, shit was gone. But and brought me back to the hotel.
Oh, that's dope.
On love. I never met them before in my life. I didn't know, like, respect. It was just, that was one of the craziest nights of my life. Shout out to Sadat S, DJ Alamo. You know what I mean? It was crazy.
Shout out to them.
Give me that gossip and all that.